Yo, check it out, brothers and sisters. After all, in the end, that's what it's about, you know? Chilling, relaxing, lamping, freelancing, bumping, thumping, in the brain, something that leaves me percolating, feeling like I could be relating to an MC on a journey to get better, climbing up and to the top every step of the ladder, every rung is another song that I sung, because it begun that way and now I sung another song, brought it into the forefront as I bump in my brain the thoughts that leave me nodding my head, not nodding off. Soft MCs, they gotta get caught by me. MetaMystik, majestically infinite, expressing the suggestions to these MCs who wanna pose with the steez, but they can't choose the right path because the left is the way that they gotta kick it with the math to the other side. The path with the ratchet up a notch, flavor that I gotta use major. See you later, MCs, haters. I fade ya to the distance like a eraser, or on a Schwarzenegger like the movie Eraser, when I tase ya, zap ya down like the man who was the hitman coming, Wally. Yo, I'm not stalling, calling is what I chose to respond to. It was meant for me, the beat, to seek the rhythm and be hitting him upside the head. The men and women who wanna be suspended in the groove like me, but can't even be annihilating on the MIC. Yo, the other MCs, it's like a game, a contest. You gotta rise to the top and be flowing on the seas and the streams and the waves, not down at the bottom of the bucket. I said, yo, fuck it. If you wanna approach, you better use the scope, adjust, shoot from a distance like a sniper, because I'm hyper with the flavor. If you get too close, I'm gonna slay ya. An MC fader, that's what I do with the knobs. When I turn it up, I gotta make it sound right. Hype with the adjustment. Production, I gotta give thanks and praise is all due to the producer of the groove, Grandmaster Wally, with the funky grooves all the time, yeah. I established that fact with the mathematic equation that I sense on the beat. It's intuitive. I just stomp my feet and I raise up my head, bring it down to the sound, surround with the rhythmical damaging of the MC. That's what I bring with the sound, is completely absorbing like in a needle intravenous. I shoot it up into his mind state cleanest. He can't even be grabbing any region that is lower, and it can't be flowing like that. Hype facts on the tracks when I lay down it on the wax and spin it. Yeah, I'm the man with the verbals, that's all I said. The rest is pretend, it's just all in my head, because I use poetics to suspend my blend. In the air, I pluck it out, every word one at a time. When I rhyme, freestyle groove on the tip like a shish kebab that I stick, and I take off each piece of meat, vegetables complete with the vitamins and nutrients, mineral supplements that I use to get strong and give MCs the boot. Yo, refute every move, because the void is where they go after I use. Damn, all those vibes that are strong, and I land like an aircraft on the island where I be chilling, sipping on my margarita, laying back with my feet up, yes sir, blurring the eyes and the vision of an MC with decision so clean, with the death cuts, jazzy, because I let y'all know enough is enough. I said it, back up.